This is two-year-old Bayou. Bayou's a wonderful Doberman. He pulls a lot. He speaks. He barks. He likes to chase golf carts. He hates bikes. He does know some tricks. His biggest one is the pull, right? So I'm going to give you a nice little outline of where he's at before we start our training day one. Bayou, come. 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 Good. Bayou, sit. Bayou, sit. Sit. Bayou, sit. Sit. That's how. Sit. Bayou, sit. Sit. That's our good boy. Bayou, down. That's our good boy. You got to sit down. You're just trying to get to the door, huh? Good boy. Down. Bayou, down. Down. Bayou, down. Come. 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 Bayou, come. Come. So as you can see, this is his obedience in day one. Watch out in 14 days for the amazing turnaround. Stay tuned.
Well, we are just so grateful that we've got our dog Bayou trained now. He is a Doberman, and he was hand-raised inside in our house, probably behaved like a teenager instead of a dog, and that wasn't working out so well in our neighborhood. He was barking at cars, bicycles. We live on the golf course, so he was barking at the golfers and golf carts, dogs, cats. Pulling so hard that I could not walk him. My husband, he's a veteran and he has some disabilities, and he could not walk him. Only my son could walk him and skateboard him. So he just needed some help with his behavior. You can see he has a really friendly disposition. He's great with kids, good heart. He just needed some behavior training, and he got it. He's doing well. We've been able to walk him all throughout the campus here with no problems now, and we are just so grateful for that. John, do you have anything to say?
I'm just glad to have my dog back. You know, he's going to be a lot easier to walk around, you know, skateboard, and just be able to bring him places now.
Yeah, without anybody thinking that he's a mean dog, because he's really not. He's a sweetheart now.
Yeah, he's definitely a sweetheart.
He can behave in public with his good manners. So thank you so much. And if you're considering it, it's simply worth the money. With all the money that we spend on our dogs, with their health care and investing in our dogs, we might as well just get their behavior sorted out. So thank you so much.
Perfect.
Put them back, okay?